you say you won't?
I was gonna put it in the
yeah, right.
What?
You wanna try
it?
You thirsty?
Huh?
Who wants some?
Watermelon.
You want watermelon? Okay. Damn, y'all two thirsties. Eat my fruit bowl. What is going on? But y'all both didn't want one. Now look at y'all. Wait, hold up. That was for me. What are you eating? I ordered this cake for me. It was your birthday, but my dessert. Yes. What is this? Hose gas? Here, I'm joking. It's for you guys. You guys can have it.
Wait, I'm just looking for those glasses. Where were
Let me
those?
See.
Why were they in your room?
Let me see.
I didn't take them. Why'd you take them, baby? Mommy's been looking for them for a while now.
Who do you think you are?
First, we're gonna do without the song, and then we're gonna do it with the song. So you first get the dance, and then you get the song. Okay. So the first thing you go is you do. I don't wanna. La, and then you go like this, and then you go to the other side, put your hand on the other, on the hip, and move, and then you go like, and you just go around until you get to the, and then you go like this, and then you go like, and then you,
damn,
and then you go like,
oh, wait a minute,
that's it.
Okay, let's give it a try.
So now you want to do it with the song?
Alright.
Think you got it?
These TikTok dancing is stressful.
Okay, you got it? Ready?
Siri, play.
Gosh, okay, ready?
Yo, these are too old. I don't think TikTok dances are made for dads. What's up, Snapchat fam? So as you guys can hear my voice, I'm still trying to recover. Siri, stop playing. Still trying to recover from being sick. My voice is slowly coming back. But today I decided that we're going to film a mini vlog today. But instead of your typical YouTube vlog, we're going to do a Snapchat vlog. We're going to be with the whole fam today. And we're going to do a mini Snapchat vlog for you guys today. What are you doing?
Alright guys, so I'm going to show you some TikTok dances before we leave the house. And the first one that I'm going to show you is the one that I'm doing with my dad right now, but he kind of did it sucks. So I'm going to do it by myself.
What?
Yeah, because you did. Because you didn't do this. You didn't do this. You did this. That's what you did. Yeah, that was tricky. Okay. So I'll show you by myself. Okay, ready?
Yeah, exactly. Let's do a new one.
Okay, you guys ready?
Which one is that?
Okay, ready, guys? Come on.
You better get off that get down on it to get right there. You can't sit down on it like a lollipop, like down on it. Or I'm gonna sit right on it. Let me go do it if you really don't want to dance.
Get off that walk. Okay, ready? Sorry, do I have some?
No, no, no.
What?
What do you mean? What?
You better get off that walk. Get down
the beat didn't drop when I thought it was gonna drop.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Better get up that wall.
So bad.
What? You're a hater.
I mean, the dance is good, but you didn't do it how they
do. I don't care. I do it my own way.
Well, that was a dance. Yeah. So, sorry. That's a fail. Okay,
then.
Shake it.
Shake it, shake it.
Shake a booty.
We can put Lele in the dances.
Shake it. Shake a booty. Shake a booty. Shake a booty. Shake a booty.
Come on, son, let's see what you got. Two in a row. One for the Snapchat fam, one for daddy. Ooh, that's for the Snapchat fam. Now for your daddy. Come on. Oh, that was for daddy. That was for daddy. That's for daddy? Was that for daddy? Hey, was that for daddy?
Thank you.
He can't miss. He can't miss. See what you got. See what you got. Okay.
First try.
Oh. First try.
2,000 years later.
Ooh, they got the chips with the salsa.
Dad, so
guys, we're at a Mexican restaurant.
See with the chicken inside of it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Snapchat family. Yeah. Where we're at a Mexican restaurant. But no one knows this.
You know how good
Mexican food is my favorite.
By the 20th,
you love Mexican food?
Yeah. Huh? Or
you know you have some Latino in you?
And the Go on your ranch.
You know that?
Go on your ranch.
Do you know you're black, white, Spanish, Canadian?
Yeah.
What? So we're here with the whole fam. We have my babies. We have Ryan. We have Leslie. We have Bellamy. We have Jack. We have Lele. We have Kathy. And we're just here munching on chips and salsa. My stomach was just hurting. But I want a bean and cheese. I want a bean and cheese burrito. Just plain bean and cheese.
Bean and cheese. Got it.
Delicious.
No rice, no nothing.
I have some rice on the side, yeah.
Okay.
Mexican
so
rice.
Bean and red rice, right? So bean and cheese.
Bean and cheese and burrito, and then some rice on the side.
So bean and cheese burrito with some Mexican rice on the side. Two kids quesadilla, white rice, one fry. And then two chicken tacos.
Like Snapchat fam, we just got our food. Here's my plate, my bean and cheese burrito, and here's Elle's plate. Show me. She got her planta. What's a planta? What's a planta? You try it. Try it. Tell what you think. Ooh, that looks so good. Is that delicious? Delicious. I also got myself a little drink because I'm going to get tipsy. I'm joking. The frozen pina colada lemonade. The filters?
Yeah, the filters.
Okay, first you got to smile. Okay, then you gotta give him kisses. You gotta laugh. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, daddy. Thank you.
Did you want the ball? Sir, anything for
anyone? Wait, hold on. That was for me. What are you eating? I ordered this cake for me. It was your birthday, but my dessert. Yes. What is this? It's gas? Here, I'm joking. It's for you guys. You guys can have it. Alright, we got the whole gang right here. Let's see who wins. Okay. Who you guys think will win? Steel Boy, Lele, Kathy, Bellamy, Elle, or me?
Daddy.
What's up, you ready? Yep. Remember, you gotta shoot in the hole. And the orange. Both buttons, you guys ready?
Oh,
what the?
Oh,
she's shooting her. Oh, Bellamy. Shoot down. Who won? You won too, dude. You won too. Here. Always gotta make sure he wins. Okay, I see you.
With a donut.
Damn, Elle, you gotta go up in the attic to get your toy. Let me see that. Oh, it's mine now.
The Ferris wheel.
That shit's not stable. What'd you win? Let me see. What is that called? You know what this is called?
Yeah.
What?
I know.
Kool-Aid. Take a picture, smile. 1, 2, 3. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Which one you want?
I want the fox.
The fox? Alright, just for you, alright? Hey, you saw it. Did you get that on camera?
Yeah.
You missed it. I have to make this one to get the fox. Look at my twin. See this little kid right here with his booth. You know I gotta support the kid. What's up, little man? Can I get a fruit bowl? Yup. I want to, let me get some pineapple, watermelon, and you got any strawberries or mangoes? Yeah. Yeah, strawberries or mangoes? Yeah. I'm confused. You gonna be cutting the fruit yourself or? Gotta get some tahini on that thing, boy.
Strawberries?
Yeah, dude. Oh, you don't have any of those? That's okay. You need help putting your gloves on? Okay, you got it? Okay, cool. All right, man. Hook me up. Give me some good. Something fresh. My man is a real hustler. He went to go get your boy some strawberries. God, I love this kid. Yeah. He really got the strawberries for me. My boy went to get the strawberries. Thank you, my brother. Appreciate you. Real one. He got the three of them. Fresh ones, too. That may be the best ball I've ever seen, bro. You got Cash App, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. How much is the ball?
It will be 15.
15? All right, I'm gonna give you $100 for your hustle, okay, bro?
And we stretch $1 for the...
Hey, don't worry about that. Don't worry about the extra dollar. I'm gonna give you $100, okay? What's your name?
Jorge.
Nice to meet you, Jorge, okay? You're gonna get $100 from me, all right? Hey, guys, I'm at Santa Monica. Here, see my man Jorge, he's right here in the front. Support the boy. Yeah, give me a little bit of that. Thanks, bro. Thank you. Nah, just that's perfect. Hey, listen up. See that little man over there? That's a real hustler. That boy went out his way to make sure my bowl was perfect. And, you know, I had to reward him. Gave him a little tip. He was happy. I love you, bro. I love you. I thought you said you didn't want one.
I was gonna put it in
the Yeah, right.
What?
You wanna try it? You thirsty? Huh? Who wants some? You want watermelon? Okay. Damn, y'all two thirsties. Eat my fruit bowl. What is going on? But y'all both didn't want one. Now look at y'all. Getting tired. You're starting to itch the eyes. You ready to take a nap? Yeah.
No.
You want to take a nap?
No.
So we just made it back to Kathy's house. It's been a long day. Today was fun. The fact that, you know, we still get to spend time as one big family is super important to me. You know, for my kids to still be able to experience that family dynamic. But I'm very blessed for that.
Wait, I've been looking for those glasses. Where were they? Why were they in your room?
Let me see.
Why'd you take them, baby? Mommy's been looking for them for a while now.
Who do you think you are?